Where is Eastern Security Network? Could it be that they have been flushed out or what? Uzoma asked. It has been days after the military reportedly carried out an air raid on the base of the Eastern Security Network, ESN, yet there has not been any reactions from the organization. This is unlike them, considering their previous actions where they withstand security operatives. It is alleged that the Eastern Security Network have been active since then. And also, it is also alleged that the Nigerian military did not meet any personnel of the security network on their base during the raid. It could be recalled that the governor of Imo State, Hope Uzodinma, reportedly disclosed that he invited the military to flush them out. According to him, Eastern Security Network, ESN, engages in criminal activities. Even as there has not been any official reports from the military authorities as regard to the raid, this leaves many questions unanswered as many things are not yet clear. One begins to wonder what is actually going on at the moment, or does it mean that the Eastern Security Network, ESN, has been flushed out? Or was there something that took place that the public is not aware of? These and many other questions have been agitating the minds of many Nigerians, as there has not been any reaction from both the Nigerian military and the Eastern Security Network, ESN, at the meantime. Thank you for listening to this news. My dear viewers, let us stop asking too many questions. Let's stop asking too many questions. Nobody can flush the Eastern Security Network, and you know that. The many times that the military visited their camp, were they able to apprehend any of them, to catch any of them? Were they able to defeat any of them? Has it not been the Eastern Security Network defeating the military? So why are we just asking silly questions? To me, this question is not necessary. And the person, this writer of this article, I can see that he is a biased-minded person. He is biased-minded for him to come up with such a question. But I will be very brief enough to give you an answer. Now, for you to know, the Eastern Security Network is very, very active and still very much in the forest. Okay? And two, Uzodinma has put himself into a very big ditch that he will find difficult to pull himself out. Do you understand now? So he should just go and get himself ready. He should go and get himself ready. These are the people. And this Father Williams, and Pastor Williams, Onoha, is talking about the evil people that doesn't want the work of God to take place, but God Almighty is going to flush them out. One after the other, these evil politicians, evil governors, soldiers, all those people that doesn't want the Eastern Security Network to flush the wicked people out of Nigeria, they will surely wither. They will surely wither. You see, this is our lamentation all along. This has been our cry. But I'm happy. I'm happy that gradually the truth is revealing itself. So no matter what Uzodinma does, he cannot flush the Eastern Security Network because nobody can. Nobody. Haven't you heard that they are choosing people? Haven't you heard? Haven't you heard that they are called? They are not just invited. God has invited them to come and redeem
is people, because the killing in Nigeria is becoming too much, but many of us cannot see. Because we cannot see, that's why we keep supporting evil. So we keep supporting evil. Who is Uzodinma to flush the Eastern Security Network? It doesn't have it. It doesn't have it, and I bet you it doesn't have it, and it can't even do it. The Eastern Security Network are undefeatable. They are undefeatable. This is not a question of being biased, but I'm just telling you the truth for you to understand. For you to understand, Uzodinma is just doing all these things because of his paymaster, his Fulani paymaster. Uzodinma is an Igbo man, is a Fulani man in an Igbo man skin. For you to know, Uzodinma is not an Igbo man. If you trace his background very well, that is why he's giving much preference to the Fulanese. But I tell you this, gradually, he's drawing himself closer to his ditch. Yeah, but he doesn't know. He doesn't know. My dear viewers, let us not mind the question that has been asked and be focused on where the Eastern Security Network are taking us to. Because I know that they have gone to re-strategize in order to put an end to this menace. Do you understand? And that is what is happening. So based on the silly question that has just been asked, I won't want anybody to get themselves their mind bored, but though it's important you hear about it, but then don't get yourself bothered. Just remain absolute, as every Biafrans will always be, okay, and work towards success. So please, if you are new on this channel, give me free to leave your comment below the comment box. Click on the subscription buttons as well as bell buttons to receive more updates. Thank you, and please be sincere, be straight. Don't beat around the bush. Leave those beating around the bush to be beating around the bush. Alright, and invite people to this channel to get informations like this. This is why this channel is created for you and I. Okay? Thank you.